تو این فیلم خودم رو فریاد زدم و بچه‌های تو فیلمم خودشون رو فریاد زدن.
I cry out in this film and I represent all the young people who cry out in Iran for their rights. And that's what is suppressed in Iran. That's why there is such a revolt on the streets. We merit better than this. That's why now they're in the street and they won't go back. I'm not talking about the fall of the Islamic Republic. I'm talking of the need to act and to let people talk. We need people to put themselves forward. The youth must be given the reins of the country.
نیاز داره ایران به خون جدید به فکر نو به یک موج نو به جوانهاش ولی اینا رو فیلتر کردن و جایی برای جوانها توی این سیستم نیست.